know, beans, we're aiming to get to 100,000 subscribers. If you enjoy my videos, don't forget to hit that sub button if you'd like to help us get there. Enjoy the video. Just when I thought I was done recording for the day, the devs went ahead and tweeted more tea. And rather than waiting until tomorrow to stuff it into one of my other videos, I thought you guys would really like to see this, especially since it is brand new tea specifically for the Easter update. So we're gonna go ahead and check it out right now. And if you're excited, don't forget to hit that sub button and of course leave a like on the video. Hello wonderful little beans, my name is B and welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are all having a fantastic day today as always. Thank you so much for coming by. I'm super excited because Callin recently treated us to a brand new tweet, you guys, just like the one we got from Ready the Teddy in the last few updates that has been super blurred out, but leads to a lot of interesting, I guess, ideas and theories for what it could be. We're gonna go ahead and check it out in just a moment, you guys, but first things first, of course, so she doesn't get too sassy, we need to say hi to Dolly.
You betcha, B.
Hi everyone, I'm Dolly and welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are all having a great day. As always, don't forget to leave a comment down below and we'll do our best to reply to as many as possible and of course leave some hearts on them. I'm so glad that you guys have been enjoying the videos recently and thank you so much for all of your love and support.
Absolutely, you guys, but I know you're really here because you want to see the tea from Callin, so let's not waste any more time. Let's go ahead and check it out. So as you guys can see, Callin tweeted just the word tea and nothing else. Very effective, but not explaining anything at all about what this could be. And as you can see, this is the tea that he tweeted. It is just a blurred out screenshot, nothing special, nothing fancy. In fact, it is so blurred that we can't really make anything out. But I wanted to cast your minds back to the last few times we've had a screenshot like this when blurred out. Usually they are tweeted by Ready the Teddy when they are announcing brand new sets for the update. Now, I don't know about you guys, but looking at these four figures, that's what it appears to be, stood together in a row, I am thinking there's two possible outcomes. One, that this is the brand new set and all of the devs are wearing it and have it blared out in the screenshot, ready to share with us once the release, obviously, of the update actually comes out. And the new set could be behind this and we don't know what it looks like until it comes, but this is kind of like a little hint to get us excited. Or, alternatively, this could potentially be a screenshot of some of the NPCs in the game that we know they are adding in updates, obviously stood in a row. Alternatively, you guys, I have a thought process. As you know, Callin and the devs have talked a lot about the fact that there's going to be something different this year for the Easter egg style hunt. I am wondering if these are maybe four NPCs that have quests like the New Year's update. As you know, we haven't had quests in the Valentine's or St. Patrick's update. It's been a bit different and more about buying things than quests and obviously enjoying the gameplay if you want to. I have a feeling that maybe, just maybe, this one is a questing based update again with maybe quests given to you by the NPCs to go and do various different quests to find things. Maybe there's going to be an egg hunt or a bunny hunt or specific items you need to hunt utilizing the quest system given to you by NPCs. I am so excited, you guys, for whatever this is and so hyped. I don't know what it is obviously exactly, but those are my theories and I thought this would be a good individual video to make because you guys can let me know what your theories are in the comments as well. So before you leave this video today, be sure to comment down below and let me know what your theories are. I always love listening to all of your theories and reading them as well, you guys, because sometimes you point out things that I would never have considered, and I'm always so impressed. Thank you all so much, as always, for watching all of my videos. Thank you for leaving a like. We're aiming for 250 on every video, so thank you so much. And of course, working on getting towards that 100,000 subscriber goal. If you'd like to subscribe, it's totally free, and you can always change your mind later. But personally, you guys, I am definitely looking forward to reading some of your theories. So please do take a moment to scroll on down and let me know what you think is coming. I always love reading everything that you guys tweet, so thank you so much for all of your tweets, all of your tweets to me about theories, all of your comments, everything you do. I really appreciate it. As always, have a great day. I know this is a short video, but I didn't want to make you guys wait to get to see the tea. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time. Love you lots, little beans. Goodbye.